Let's begin with a question. It might sound simple to you at first, but I pray you to think about it. What distinguishes a free man from a slave? For now, however, let us start this story where another one ended 3 years ago, with the death of the Lightborn. For 4,000 years, they had reigned over this world, seven Arcanists, who, through their magic, had acquired eternal life. In a time of chaos, they gave mankind what they thought it needed most, to be ruled over with an ironclad, fair hand. Within just one century, they united the shattered lands, and a single century later, their human origin was forgotten. They became gods, or Lightborn, as they let themselves be worshipped as. Yet the longer they reigned, the louder the voices grew that accused them of tyranny, the loudest being that of Narenzul Arendi. And he succeeded in achieving what was once thought impossible. He gathered an army, overturned the Lightborn, and gave back freedom to mankind. However, the price for this was high, because where there are gaps of power, fights erupt. As such, this world grew into what it is today. Shattered, riven, and broken into pieces. But all of this was merely a diversion so that no one would notice something else. The death of the Lightborn had set something into motion, a clockwork, having long stood still. Its gears now once again slowly began to turn. This is the story of someone who wanted to be free. Thank you.
Thank you.